Chernak being watched there by Matthews. Good pass up the ice to Nemestikov. Nemestikov trying to curl back in the corner. Gets it back to the line. Chernak's wrist shot. Blocked on the way through. Knocked down. There's a rebound. Scores! It's been a long wait, but Vlad Nemestikov has got his first goal of the season. And it's a tie game.
This is a gorilla off the back. Vladdy Nemestikov has not been able to buy a goal. He gets a chance here. It's not even a great chance, but he just gets to a loose puck. He shoots that from between the feet of Hall. So I don't think Matt Murray had a chance to even see that one, and that's where that puck has got to go. Matt Murray is 6'5" in goal, and look at that reaction by Nemestikov.